motorcycle caught fire after colliding with a truck in Corona Monday morning, February 13th. Diego Salguero, 29, was the rider that was unfortunately killed as a result. The incident took place on Highway 71 around 11:30 a.m. CHP is actively working to determine fault for the accident. Avian Law Group sends our deepest condolences to the loved ones of San Diego Salguero.